knows I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all. Filled with hurt.
things instead of